I got some big pests to take care of. I need an exterminator.
John's got your partner.
Nice work getting rid of those cultists. Might be you could help me with something else. All this ripe fruit is attracting bears. Under normal circumstances, we try and catch them and release them somewhere safer. But these bears got into some of that bliss crap the cult had stored out back. It's making them act all crazy. It's too dangerous to catch them. We gotta put them down.
Finally shot that bear that was going through my garbage.
Dog's good tempered.
Doug? Debbie? It's your attorney. Listen, I don't know where this John C. guy went to law school, but he's got us. He got you coming and going. At this rate, if you don't sell the orchard to John Seed, they're going to be out in your ass. This way... Well, this way you're going to keep your dignity, you know? I know it's a bitter pill to swallow, and it's going to feel like a loss. A theft, even. But at this point, with this guy, maybe you should just play it safe. Sorry again. And, you'll get my bill in the mail.
My cousin makes my hand in the elk. Solid stuff.
you gonna help the resistance?
Cole wants you. They're gonna get you.
You're gonna fight the Cull, aren't you?
That dog would love fetching groceries.
Warmed up since yesterday.
You're a true pal.
I heard there's some guy out by the lookout tower asking people if they got what it takes to be a real American hero. I sure as shit don't. Maybe you do.
Girl,